U.S. President Trump has increasingly said China is a strategic competitor of the U.S. And with Mr. Xi becoming increasingly powerful, many people think U.S.-China relations in 2018 will head to more conflicts in trade, military, or even ideologies. What's your comment? Thank you.
关于中美关系，我认为中美关系是当今世界最重要的双边关系之一，保持中美关系的稳定发展，不仅符合两国和两国人民的根本利益。
China-U.S. relations. China-U.S. relations is one of the most important bilateral relationships in the world. A stable and growing relationship not only serves the fundamental interest of both peoples, but is also what the international community wants to see.
中美两国建交已经39年了，建交。 39年来，两国关系取得了历史性的发展，给两国人民带来了许多实实在在的好处。两国呢，在当前的国际形势下，两国在维护世界和平、促进共同发展方面，也拥有广泛的共同利益。
Over the past 39 years since China and the United States established diplomatic relations, China-U.S. relations have achieved historic progress, and the relationship has delivered real benefits to the American and the Chinese people. Given the current international landscape in terms of maintaining world peace and stability and promoting global prosperity, China and the United States share extensive common interests.
我担任过驻美国大使，我的体会是，双方的共同利益远大于分歧，合作是双方唯一正确的选择。
I had served as the Chinese ambassador to the U.S., and from my experience, I truly believe that there are far more common interests between us than differences, and cooperation is the only right option for both countries.
我先讲一讲这个中美关系中的经贸关系。中美经贸关系本质上是互利共赢的，两国的贸易体量可以说巨大。 去年中美两国双边贸易额超过了5800亿美元，所以存在一些摩擦，不足为怪。Well,
let me first talk about the economic and trade relations between China and the United States. Such trade and economic relations is mutually beneficial by nature, and China-U.S. two-way trade has reached such a level that last year the total trade was more than $580 billion. So for such a big relationship, it is natural that there are some frictions.
中方不想同美方打贸易战，但我们绝不会坐视中国的利益受到损害。
China does not want a trade war with the United States, but if the U.S. takes actions to hurt China's interest, China will not sit idly and will take necessary measures.
处理经贸摩擦的正确办法，应该是对彼此开放市场，做到合作的蛋糕，通过对话协商，找到双方都能接受的解决方案。在过去的两天呢，中美双方就两国经贸问题。 举行了磋商，双方同意近期继续在北京就有关问题进行沟通，为两国下一步深入合作创造条件。
In my view, the right approach to address trade disputes is to open up market to each other and make the pie of cooperation bigger and work together to find solutions acceptable to both sides through dialogue and consultation. For the past couple of days, China and the United States had consultation, and the two sides agreed to continue with communication in Beijing in the upcoming period. so as to create conditions for the deepening of bilateral cooperation.
中美两国的社会制度、历史文化发展阶段有别，双方在一些问题上存在不同看法，甚至分歧是正常的。但这些不同、分歧，并不必然导致对抗。
China and the United States are different in terms of social system, history, culture, and development stage. So we don't always see eye to eye with each other on every issue, and that is only natural. But such differences may not necessarily lead to confrontation between the two countries.
关键的是双方要客观、准确地看待对方的战略意图，把握好两国关系的发展方向。如果基于错误的判断或者假设来制定政策，将会损害两国关系，带来双方都不愿意看到的后果。
It is important for both sides to perceive each other's strategic intentions correctly and with a fair mind.And keep to the right direction of China-U.S. relations. Policies informed by misjudgment or wrong presumption will hurt the relations and bring about consequences that neither side would want to see.
中方愿意同美方一道，认真落实习近平主席和特朗普总统北京会晤达成的重要共识和成果。坚持相互尊重，增进战略互信，避免战略误判，聚焦互利合作，妥善管控分歧，确保中美关系沿着正确的轨道不断向前发展。谢谢。
China stands ready to work with the U.S. to follow through on the consensus and outcomes reached when President Xi Jinping and President Trump met in Beijing.And work with mutual respect, increase strategic mutual trust, avoid strategic misjudgment, and focus on mutually beneficial cooperation and properly handle differences, so as to keep China-U.S. relations on the right track. Thank you.